Hi, my name is Video Game Monster, and we're doing a thing that I haven't done in a while. We're doing another taste test video, and this time we're gonna do it on Peeps, but with real food, and we're gonna rate it. I don't know, it's just gonna be crazy.
Yeah, we found all these different Peeps flavors at all the different stores. So none of these are the classic Peeps. They're just all, as you can see, different flavors.
Yeah. So we're gonna start over here with the kettle corn. Wait, no. Well, we're gonna start with the real food first.
Yeah, the kettle corn.
But we're gonna start with the kettle corn.
There's the kettle corn we bought.
And it looks good.
I like kettle corn.
I don't really like it.
He never has. Okay. Now let me try that.
It's like, I don't even really know.
Can I have a...
Yeah. Well, wait, before, should we rate how that is? I like the kettle corn. Well, for me, I don't like kettle corn, so that's only like a 3 out of 10. What do you think?
I love kettle corn. I'll say 9 out of 10.
Now I'm gonna... Wait, don't eat it yet.
I won't.
So this is what the peep look like. It's kind of... It's just a yellow chicken or chick, whatever, and nothing is on the inside. So we're gonna eat it. It tastes good. Maybe not.
It's very light flavored on the kettle corn.
It does kind of taste like kettle corn.
It kind of does. It's okay for a peep. I'm not much of a peep fan, but... Oh, and this is dedicated to my friend, Susan Holdner, because she loves her peeps. Okay, I can't eat the whole thing, I'm gonna die. When you're ready, you can go on to the next one.
So, I think the peep, it's just a little better than the kettle corn, 5 out of 10.
I'm just gonna say 3 out of 10.
Okay. So you like the real version better?
Oh, much better.
Yeah, I like the peep better. Peeps better. But now we're gonna do the fruit punch. We couldn't get real fruit punch.
I wanted to get a Hawaiian punch because that's my classic idea of fruit punch, but we got a different style of fruit punch. So you wanna take a sip first and then I'll take a sip?
Yes, okay. It looks like blood. This is good.
It's okay, but not as, to me, Hawaiian Punch is much, much better.
Okay, what do you rate it?
Maybe a 4 out of 10.
I like that a lot. I would say 8 out of 10.
Okay.
Now we're gonna try Peeps. Before I'm gonna show them, so it's like, they're just red, they kind of look like they're melting on, or for us, they kind of look like, and their inside is pink.
Yeah.
So.
My eyes are totally off on this one too.
Yes, they're melting.
Okay, ready? Okay,
yeah. I don't taste it.
I do not like this at all.
Now I taste it.
I do not like this at all.
Ugh.
It doesn't taste like to me at all, like fruit punch, and I do not like it. You don't have to eat the whole peep.
Yeah, that peep, I feel like it's just a little bit worse than the real version. So I'm gonna give that, it was 7 out of 10.
Ooh. So you still like it though?
Yeah.
Okie dokie. Now, what do we have next?
Oh yeah, we're gonna eat the fish. Yeah.
This is technically wild berries.
But
I couldn't really find any wild berries.
Yeah, we just kinda got just a yogurt with a mix of berries.
So it might not be a good comparison, but we're gonna try.
Like it's not the best, but it's still like the best thing we could find.
You could join spoon.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh, I see a blueberry.
I do like this yogurt a lot. I'm giving it a 7.
It's kind of weird because like I can't tell if I want to give it like an 8 or a 2. Like, I feel like it's kind of in the middle. Like, I feel like it's more 8 though, so 8 out of 10.
Okay, now let's try.
Oh yeah, and also the higher the number, the better it tastes.
Okay, which one do you want?
Oh yeah. I don't really care. I'll get this one.
Okay.
So, before we eat this,
yeah.
This one, it's a purple and with even more purple polka dots.
It's like a sparkly.
Yeah, and it's also a bunny, or it's shaped like a bunny.
Okay.
Mmm.
Okay.
It's so good.
It doesn't taste like the yogurt at all. I didn't think it would, but for a peep, this is good. I like this peep.
Again, I can't really tell if I like it.
It's definitely got a fruity flavor to it.
I don't want to eat it though. Like,
I like it. I'm going to give it a 7 like the yogurt, like, but it's a different like.
It doesn't taste anything like the yogurt.
Well, no, but I didn't have anything good to compare it to, so.
And so, again, this is like, again, the peeps, they're like, or this peep, it's like, it's weird, like, I feel like for some reason this is more on like the bad side of the 8 or like 2 thing.
Oh.
Like it's still kind
of. So what did you say, 2 then?
So I'd say 2, but like.
This one definitely had a different texture on it though too.
Yeah, it did.
It definitely had like a crispy, like
the texture was good.
Stuff to it.
Yeah. The texture was good. That's the part. Now we're going to do chocolate pudding. It's in front.
Okay. Yes. Yeah. We just got a little snack pack chocolate pudding.
Yeah, and No!
I grabbed the wrong thing. Okay.
Why am I scared to eat this? It's chocolate.
I think the pudding that I could have made from the box or at home would have been better, but snack pack pudding. A lot of people know what it looks like.
I do not like this at all.
Okay, well,
it's 0 out of 10. Not even a 1. That's 0.
I'm gonna give it a 5. I think it's perfectly fine.
And it also doesn't help that I don't like chocolate that much. And so now we're gonna do the chocolate peep, and it's just a chocolate bunny. It's just a chocolate bunny.
Yeah,
it's
a
nothing
chocolate
to
round.
Say about it. Okay. It's just the chocolate.
Here we go.
Okay.
I'm gonna eat his butt this time. I ate its fluff from its fluffing butt.
Oh. 0 out of 10. It tastes exactly like the real thing.
It really does. To me, it tastes almost exactly like that snack pack pudding.
Definitely the closest so far.
A little too sweet though for me, so I'm gonna give it like a 3.
This one is definitely the closest to taste like the original. And again, I don't like the original. For some reason, I feel like this is a little bit better. Maybe, I don't know why, but like, I feel like it's gonna like even make it up to a 1 for some reason. Like, I don't know why, it tastes the same, but I like it better.
Ooh, what do we have next here, Damon?
We got cotton candy peeps.
So, we just got some cotton candy. It's got like pink and yellow. I think there's blue in there at some point.
Yeah, it's got.
So here we
go. I
probably
don't like this.
You like cotton candy. It's pure sugar.
That's sugar.
That's all it is. Yeah. I don't like cotton
candy.
It's
like sugar, but worse.
I'm giving it a 1 because I don't like cotton candy at all.
Eh. Well, normally I'd give like a cotton candy an 8. But for some reason, this type of cotton candy is only like a 5 for me. Now, we're doing the peeps, and not the peeps, we're doing the cotton candy peeps. And this one, again, it's a duck, so they switch back to the duck.
It's a chick, not a duck.
Whatever it is, it's some kind of bird. And it has blue, it's pink with blue spots.
It's kind of got the texture of the wild berry one.
Yeah, right? I know at the bottom it's very blue. Let's see.
Here we go.
What? That's weird. Oh, okay, the aftertaste, I taste them.
I don't know. I don't think it tastes like cotton candy.
To me, it tastes exactly like this. Like,
really?
Yeah, like, I feel like this is actually the closest.
We differ in opinion. Again, it's a one because I do not like it at all. But I don't, it's just sugar overload,
to me,
I guess.
To me, I rate it another five. To me, it tastes really the same. And also, it just, it's weird. I don't know, like, because I don't taste it at all. But, like, after, it tastes like, or it's like, very, like, tastes like I can taste it a lot. So, yeah.
Okay, what's next?
What? Why? Are you just grossed out about it?
I am. I'm so grossed about it. I'm done and over with it.
Okay, well, we're doing the well, no, you can't see it. No, you can't. Okay. You're going to have to wait to see it.
Okay, so for our comparison, we are using
a sour watermelon Sour Patch Kids. Because it's sour watermelon, so we didn't use real watermelon. That's why we choose Sour Patch Kids. We got Sour Patch Watermelon.
No. This is my sweet. I love these. Mmm.
Oh, this is so good.
Nine. I love these.
This is full 10.
Mmm. Now, when you're done with that.
Don't show them! I want to show them. So, watermelon sour peeps. They're green with pink on the inside. What did he just do?
He was dancing on the table. I can't stop him.
So, yeah. I'm going to eat this.
It is cool because it looks like a watermelon with the green on the outside, the pink on the inside.
I already ate it.
Okay. I can talk too. Mm. You know what? I feel like it's quite a lot like sour watermelon.
To me, it tastes
a little bit too sweet, or a little more sweet though, but I think the sour part is the green on the outside. I would eat this again. So far, this is my favorite peep.
Yes.
And I'm giving it a whopping 8.
Yeah, you think that's crazy? 10 out of 10, I think it is. Mm-hmm. It's stuck. Okay, good.
This might be the best one ever.
Wait, what was your favorite, like, real food?
Well, we have still got two more flavors.
Oh.
Let's go ahead. So far, this watermelon is hitting it pretty hard. I think I gave an 8 to something. I don't think it was a 9.
This is the real and the, this, or the peeps and the real, both the best. By far.
Okay, so Mike and Ike's, we've got this little stick of Mike and Ike's. They don't have strawberry or cherry because they only have 4 colors and there's 5 colors of this. So Damon, you said you were going to do the green one,
yes,
right?
So
he's got the green ones. Should I do the lemon one?
If you want.
Okay, I'm going to do the lemon one. So I'm going to get a lemon. Ike and Mike.
Okay, let's
I can make lemon. Another one delicious. I'm gonna give it an 8 just because I really love sour watermelon better.
10 out of 10 again.
Wow. Okay. Let's pull these guys off their sticks.
No, wait, first, This is what they all look like. It's pretty much just a rainbow but without blue and purple.
Well, there's no blue or purple on Ike and Mike's. They have like a pink.
Well,
and
I
a
said
red.
That.
Oh.
I said that it's not.
Okay, here you guys are.
You see, there's a hole in them. So mine one's green. So
I'm just gonna rip them off. I'm sorry, people.
Oof. So mine's green and it's bright on the inside. I think. Let's eat it.
Just gonna put them there. So you guys can see it. And then, yeah, mine looks like just a bright yellow peep with a white inside.
What? Just.
Okay. Mine is pretty spot on. What about yours? You're supposed to be lime.
I don't taste it at all.
Let me have a little bite of that. I'm just going to pull this off. Yeah, lime's weak. Try some lemon. I didn't eat off of it. But here, do a lemon first.
Okay.
Do that first. But I think the lemon's really... We might have to do them all. I think we have to do the other flavors too.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to do more flavors on the Mike and Max.
I want to do the orange.
Okay. Well, we'll do them.
Perfect.
Doesn't the lemon taste like the lemon?
Yeah, it's just going to be weird how you eat these.
Now, my other thing is I do not know if this is supposed to be cherry or strawberry. So we might have to... try to decide what flavor this one is. I'm doing an orange now.
To me, it looks closer to the strawberry.
Me too.
I'm gonna do orange.
Yeah, I'm
gonna. Oh, the lemon one. Yes, the lemon.
You eat that orange? Did you eat an orange yet?
Oh.
The stick is very sticky. Oops. So I'm gonna just take some of this tail end to try it.
Ew, I don't like the orange.
Yeah, I don't like the orange. I like the Ike and Mike orange. I do not like the orange peep.
Ike and Mike orange tastes weird.
Yeah. It's very bright orange, too.
Yeah. This is what,
it
looks like, but without its head, because I ate it.
So now we have to try each a red and a pink to decide what this one is.
Yeah, it tastes like nothing.
Because this one's it's kind of a pink. It's not so much red. It is more
orange
pink.
Orange tastes like nothing.
Let me try. The orange tasted like something, but not orange. I don't know. It's like too like a creamsicle or something, and I do not like creamsicles. Okay, I'm going to try the strawberry first.
Okay, wait, which one's strawberry?
The light pink.
Yeah.
Mike and Ike's strawberry, in my opinion.
It's good. Mm. I would say 9 out of 10.
Now cherry. Ooh, I like the cherry better. Okay. Now we gotta figure out what this peep flavor is supposed to be.
It's so good, both of them. Mm. I'm gonna rip his head off. Rip.
I think it's supposed to be cherry. You try it. I've got no head.
Tastes like nothing.
Really? I think it tastes like cherry. But maybe I just because I ate cherry. Let me try another bite.
In my opinion, lemon is the only thing that tastes like anything. That's really strong. Ripping its head off.
Well, yeah, that part didn't taste so good. My other one tastes better, though. Yep, lemon. Mike Ike was the best. It really did taste like lemon. The other ones were kind of weak, in my opinion.
Lemon and lime, the best. And peeps are all the peeps are bad, except the yellow one.
Yeah. So I'm just gonna rate, like, the lemon is a 10 out of, well, no, not 10 out of 10. Probably an 8 out of 10, like my other ones. I did like that, but all the other ones are like
lemon,
4.
Okay, this is confusing. But lemon peep, 8 out of 10. The rest of the peeps and these peeps just taste like nothing, in my opinion.
Let's put them back in the peep world.
And the Mike and Ike's. I like the yellow and the green, but I don't like the
other flavors.
No.
Okie dokie. So, last one.
Eat another one of these. So good.
Last one now. What do we got?
Spicy ones.
The hot tamales. Now, I am predicting I might like these the best because I love cinnamon flavored stuff.
Really.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to try the regular hot tamale.
Are you sorting my eggs?
Nope, that's the hot tamale. Woo! That's hot cinnamony.
Okay, I'm going.
I might need to get you some milk. Yeah, you might want to drink that. Woo!
I'm scared.
I love that.
Oh my god!
Cinnamon.
Oh my god.
You gonna die? It's very cinnamony. I love cinnamon. Shoot. You about to die? You need me
it's
to eat
good now.
Okay. I should have had some milk for him. Oh well.
My eyes are watering.
You want me to describe this while you recover over there?
Yeah, after that one became good, the Seminem master, after it came not spicy, I would give the Seminem a 5 out of 10 after it not.
So this peep is red, and it is a lot more red than like the Mike and Ike red one, but it's still very similar.
Yeah, it's the same.
Very similar to this, but this one is very pink on the inside, and that's a little pink.
Wait, can I see it?
Well, maybe it's about the same.
Yeah,
it looks a lot like a fruit punch. Yeah. So if you have fruit punch and hot tamale, you might be getting surprised if you think you're getting one or the other. Okay, I'm going to eat mine. Are you going to eat yours?
Just read the box.
Well, what if it's not in the box anymore? What if someone put them out on a plate for people? Surprise!
Oh, I'm so scared. It's still spicy from the last one.
It does taste like a hot tamale, but mild, like weak, but still, you can still taste it and know it's a hot tamale. I think I know.
To me, this is a spice, just pure spice, but not that spice.
So the hot tamale, I love hot tamales, so I'm doing a 10 out of 10 for the regular hot tamale. The peep is only like a 7 for me. So I'm going to do my top 3 peeps because this is more about the peeps, not so much about the other candy. Yeah. My absolute favorite, a little surprise to me, just a little, sour watermelon. Absolute favorite. What's your, what's your
watermelon peeps.
What is your favorite?
Peeps.
Is watermelon favorite? Peeps. Now what's your second favorite peep?
I forgot what these ones.
You can kind of take another bite if you want. Right. Well, you ate all the, but you know you didn't like the kettle corn.
Wait. Actually, never mind. This one's good. It's 8 out of 10, actually.
Okay. Well, what about yellow lemon head? Did you like that? I mean, well, not yellow lemon head. What the heck?
Can I have it?
Yeah, here's the guy again. Try. Because this is actually my favorite. The lemon.
These are my favorites.
Mike and Ike is my second favorite.
These are my favorites.
Well, what's your rating, though? What's first, second, third?
This is my first. This is my second, and this is my third, because I changed my
mind. Okay, so I went with, he went with watermelon, then the wild berry, then the lemon.
I
like sour watermelon, then the lemon, then the hot tamale as my third choice.
The peeps one?
Yeah, of the peeps. The candy, I'm not rating what's best and stuff, because it's all those pellets. But
no,
yeah.
We are. We're rating which one's the best.
Well, then I'm going to go with the hot tamale as one. Ooh. Yeah, and then sour watermelon.
Watermelon.
And then lemon, Mike, and I. They're still the same top 3, just in a different order.
Okay.
You gonna eat that?
No, I'm telling them my favorites.
Oh, you like this?
Yeah.
Hot tamale?
It got good after.
Oh, okay.
And it was good. So my favorite goes watermelon. Wait. The watermelon. The green Mike and Ike, and the hot tamale.
Well, there you go, people. We highly recommend you get the sour watermelon peep. Yeah. I do believe I found this one because I went to all kinds of different stores to get it. The sour watermelon, I do believe, is at the Dollar Tree, which is actually the $1.25 tree, but that's another story there. I hope you enjoyed our video, and I hope this gives you some inspiration to maybe what you might like and what you might like.
Yeah, so basically the best things are lemon and watermelon, so get those. That's what you learned. Bye!
Bye!
Bye.
You goofball. Let me stop this.